When multiplying three-digit numbers, please follow this order. This is the standard vertical multiplication. The unit's digit is determined by the product of these numbers. The step corresponds to the first calculation in the fast multiplication trick. The tens digit is determined by the carryover from the unit's digit and these numbers. This number comes from the product of these numbers, and this number comes from the product of these numbers. The step corresponds to the second calculation. The hundredths digit is determined by the carryover from the tens digit and these numbers. This number is the result of the product of these numbers. This number from the product of these numbers. This number from the product of these numbers. The step corresponds to the third calculation. The thousandths digit is determined by the carryover from the hundredths digit and these numbers. This number is obtained by multiplying these numbers. This number by multiplying these numbers. The step corresponds to the fourth calculation. The ten thousandths digit is determined by the carryover from the thousandths digit and this number. You get this number by multiplying these numbers together. The step corresponds to the fifth calculation. The fast multiplication trick calculates the standard vertical multiplication in a single process. It may seem a little difficult at first, but once you get used to it, it becomes faster. This involves multiplying a three-digit number by a two-digit number. In this case, you can calculate it by treating the hundredths digit of this number as zero.